CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.6, Explain the Troubleshooting Methodology. Document Findings, Lessons Learned, Actions, and Outcomes. The final and last step in CompTIA's troubleshooting process is to document your findings. Again, the last step is to document everything. Document the symptoms, document your actions, document your outcomes, and document any lessons learned. That way, when a problem is resolved, there is a complete record of everything that transpired during the entire troubleshooting process. This can be extremely helpful when providing any technical support in the future. Do you remember step 2, research a knowledge base? Well, where do you think a company's knowledge base comes from? Knowledge bases evolve and grow over time as issues are experienced. So do your best when documenting any issues you resolve, as people other than you may come to rely on it in the future. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.